Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to unpublish WordPress site. But before getting started this video, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. So for that we need to install a plugin. So I'm hovering on plugins and then click on add new. And search here maintenance and install this plugin. Activate. So the plugin has been successfully installed and activated. And after that, here we can see a new option has been added, maintenance. So you have to click on it. And page title. Here I'm giving my page name, how to unminute. And headline I'm going to write here, site is unpublished, and then scroll down and you can change the background image from here, and I'm skipping this, and then click on save changes. And now if I click on preview, and here we can see site is unpublished. So this is how we can unpublish our WordPress site. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unminute. Thanks for watching this video.